program your Insignia or Sharp Roku-enabled TV in just a few easy steps. To begin, locate the code list that came with your remote. If you no longer have it, simply remove the battery cover and look in the compartment for printed information to online help. This information includes a version number and web address. Note the version of your remote and visit the website to access the online code list. Next, find your TV's 4-digit codes. Press and hold down the setup button until the remote's red light turns on, then release it. Use the buttons, as numbered here, to enter your TV's 4-digit code. The red light will then turn off. Point the remote at your TV. Test the remote's buttons to see if your TV responds properly. If the buttons don't operate your TV as expected, repeat the process using the next code for your TV. If you have any questions, contact our US-based consumer care between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time, Monday through Friday.